I'm on Powell, just east of I-35, 105 a.m., Saturday morning.